Hey, it's Keith from the Four Horsemen. This month, we're recapping the March build, which is an 80 El Camino with the theme of shiny paint. As you guys all know, every month we have a different casting with a different theme. Each one is picked by one of the members of the Four Horsemen, and we all kind of take turns going back and forth on which ones we all pick. So as you go through them, you can kind of tell who picked who and which theme is pretty much associated with each person. So, but this is March, obviously. And what I did is I hunted around. And the best bet to get shown on these recaps is, even if you have a YouTube channel, please submit to either outlawspeedshop2001@gmail.com or diecastgraveyard1@gmail.com to ensure that we get them all. Because if I missed any, I am truly sorry. I scoured Facebook and YouTube. I think I got them all, but if I didn't, I apologize.
Don't forget that next month's build for the month of April is a Dodge Charger, and the theme is Ratty Muscle. And you can blame Keith for this selection. So get your cars, get them ready, and let's see your builds. We'll see you at the end of April. Subscribe to the Four Horsemen Diecast channel. There'll be a link in the comments. All future updates and announcements for the Four Horsemen will be given on the Four Horsemen Diecast channel. So make sure you subscribe. We'll see you next month. Cheers.